Australia in the old gold and bottle green against Sri Lanka. And you'll see in the close-ups, they have the elephant on their chest as the emblem. Here is James Umbalambio from Fiji, popular member of the touring circuit the last couple of years. Aussie outfit were pretty impressive in their first run out here, beating Zimbabwe 33 points to 5, 5 tries. Australia. You hear the booing here. That's not because anyone hates Australia, it's a tradition. Goes back 20 years. You boo Australia here at the Hong Kong Sevens. It happened when the women's team came out yesterday to play the final. The world champion women's team, they got booed as well. Richard Kingy kicks off for Australia in this one against Sri Lanka. It's a Pool C match. The Australians are trying to build up here to have a good game with New Zealand later today. Pradeep Leonage from Sri Lanka. They've just got to hold their line and work hard in defence. Oh, there's a break for the Aussie. Damon Murphy. And the captain, who really leads from the front. Here's that booing again. It's not against the Aussies. We love the Aussies all over the rugby world, but here in Hong Kong, they get booed. Goes back to the days when Campo and Mark Eller and all those great blokes were in the Aussie teams and they were too good, so the crowd booed them.
I think that was more the point, Keith, is that they were a class above other teams. I think a little bit of the showmanship that we saw from as well. Damon Murphy opening the Australian account. His brother Kieran is a cricketer and he hopes for a career in financial planning. And that will certainly please them at dual international. Michael O'Connor has done an amazing job with the Australians since he's taken over.
Yeah, what a good player he was, Michael O'Connor, in both the rugby union, rugby league codes. Good, tough player. Now here is Sri Lanka, Fasil Marija, number 5. He's the captain. That's him with the ball again. Seemed to be about the pace from yesterday when they rather held back against New Zealand. So this is a good thing for Sri Lanka. Oh, Murphy's got it again. And there's Morahan. Now, first look at Morahan in this game. Luke Morahan is out of a Queensland player. And he's got a lot of tries. There is Hisham Abdeen. And the gentleman sitting alongside him to his right. Is George Simpkin. We'll have a look at George in a moment. There is George Simpkin. A wonderful personality of rugby in this region. And look at this from Sri Lanka. A lovely run coming in by Jayasinghe. And can he get there? Fantastic defence by Shipley for Australia. Now here is a chance for Sri Lanka. With it now is Wijesekera. He's a big, tough flanker for them in the 15s game and very experienced in the sevens world, but snapped up by Australia's Jono Jenkins. Bursting out is Jenkins. Wild pass. The Sri Lankans are giving it plenty here at the moment. It's a good game.
What a terrific run by Jayasinghe, and the Australians are lucky to still have 7 players on the field. Henry Vandeglas, that was a professional foul, coming in through the side, stealing the ball, and really all the momentum was lost at that moment, halfway through the first half of this game.
Loose ball, taken out by Kumara. Here comes Marija, the captain. Good support play by Sri Lanka. This is them playing better. How we go? Hetiarachi. Good run by the big man. And he's in. Delight on the camp bench of Sri Lanka as as Radhika Hetyarachi has scored a try for them. And that's a wonderful reward for a great passage of play by the Sri Lankans.
The former Sevens captain, geez, he had a lot of work to do, but he showed the determination. And watch this, to ground, stands, he's not been tackled at that stage, reaches out. What a wonderful moment for Sri Lankan rugby.
Well, if the kick goes over, it's a handy enough position, and it has gone over, or has it? It's a tied up game. Radhika Hetyarachi is a bit of a veteran, 31 years of age. George Simpkin there to the right of the coach, Hisham Abdeen, to Wally, old brains of Sri Lankan coaching scene. Well, they had that wonderful breakout, and they straight away seem to be playing at more speed as Murphy comes up to halfway. He's given it to Moorhead. This is the man nobody can catch on the world scene this season. And Luke Moorhead, oh, they tried to trip him up. Referee James Olumbee might have a yellow card out of his pocket for that one. Try is there. And the referee will see if he has a word to the defender there. Rasantha. Here's the conversion coming from Richard Kingy. And Muhammad Sharif is only spoken to by James Mbalambi. Looked like he was going to foot trip him as he crossed for the try. We'll see it in the replay, will he?
Wonderful break by Damon Murphy. Sized it up perfectly as well. Knew the express pace of Luke Moorhead. This is his third try in Hong Kong. He is quick. And have a look at this. Here's the foot trip, or the attempted foot trip there. That's dangerous and pathetic. It's quite stupid to do. Very dangerous indeed.
Australia 14, Sri Lanka 5. First half. Seconds to go. Captain Basil gets it away. Lovely run coming in here by Leonage. He tries to find Jayasinghe. He's found him. Try time. Rolled it over with his forearm and might have hit the corner flag. Let's look at the referee. Now, number seven, Sanjeewa Jayasinghe, held his pose, and the referee says it was lost forward. I think it hit the corner flag. Feet went out. See how he swung around? And then he had to roll it with his hands. See, yeah, good call.
Yeah, the right call there. Good to see the touch judges all working together. But Sri Lanka have certainly turned up to play today. They're not intimidated by the bigger and faster Australian players.
Well, they did hold back for the first couple of seconds in the first half, but now they're giving it heaps, and everybody's up and interested. 14-5 to Australia, 20 seconds to play. And proud Sri Lanka with its history in rugby dating way, way back. 1879, they played their first game of rugby in the clubs there in the old Ceylon in Colombo. A lot of one of the outposts of empire. And they're still in the Commonwealth, of course. They send their teams to the Commonwealth Games. The man that scored the try is an ex-member of the Commonwealth Games team. And so too is number nine, Weegar Sekera. Moorhead. Oh, yeah, he's good. Now, remember, this man here is a big guy, but he is only 18 years of age. So everybody around the world, get a little pen out and paste his name in your hat. Luke Moorhead does not turn 19 until the 30th of next month. And he's just totting up the tries. That's four for the tournament in the game and a half.
It's the angle that he ran. It's awareness and that's combinations with Damon Murphy. Damon Murphy bringing the defence across, and then Moorhead hitting it like a bullet out of a gun, comes back against the grain. Second try in this match, Australia's third.
21-5 is the score at halftime. Aussies playing an attractive brand of football. Two tries to Luke Moorhead included in their score at the break.